your attention for the following safety demonstration. Your seatbelt has been designed for easy operation. To fasten, insert the flat metal tab, tighten and pull at this strap, lift the flap on the buckle to release. Individual drop-down oxygen mask located in panels directly above your head. Should it be changing cabin pressure, a mask will appear in front of you automatically. Remove your facial mask, place oxygen mask over your nose and mouth, and breathe as normal. And breathe as normal. The action of pulling the mask releases a flow of oxygen and may be held in place with this strap. Passengers traveling with small children, others need assistance, please donthe mask to yourself first, then assist. Your life jackets are stowed in pockets beneath your seats. Your cabin attendants are demonstrating similar ones. To fit, hold the jacket like this, place it over your head, bring the strap around your waist, connect at the front, and adjust the suit to your waist. To inflate, pull sharply down one of these turret toggles. Inflation is automatic. A manual means is by blowing into these tubes. Your life jacket is equipped with a light that will come on automatically when entering the water, and the whistle is for attracting attention. This aircraft is equipped with 6 emergency exits. Please note there 2 doors forward of the cabin, 2 doors at the rear, and 2 window exits at row 10. There's also an emergency escape pod lighting system located on the cabin aisle floor. In seat pockets in front of you are safety cards outlining the important safety features of this aircraft. We do suggest you take time and review these during the flight. Your cabin attendant call light is located in the panel directly above your head. Should you require further assistance, please don't hesitate to call. Thank you and enjoy the short flight with us. Once again, welcome on board. Thank you. flight attendants call light may remind you that smoking is not permitted for the duration of this flight. It is an offense to tamper with or disable a smoke detector in the lavatory. It is Bahamasair policy while seated to keep your seatbelt secure.